Hello, everyone. For those of you tuning in to watch the Antelope Lady Titans take on the Carondelet team, we will be muting the sound for now to avoid copyright issues. But as soon as the game starts, we'll come right back on and turn the sound back on. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we have the sound on mute for now to avoid copyright issues with the music playing in the background. However, we will be turning the sound back on as soon as the game begins. Thank you.
Welcome to the 2023 CIF Regional Basketball Championships. The CIF would like to thank all fans here this evening for demonstrating your support for student athletes. And we are proud of both teams' achievements advancing to tonight's CIF Regional Playoff Game. CIF would also like to remind players, coaches, and spectators that these meetings are conducted with the highest expectation of their play, good sportsmanship. Please cooperate in keeping this contest exemplary. And as a Cantaloupe version of Anderson's last Cantaloupe, remember, pursue victory with honor. And as the CIF want to remind everyone that the official word this season has been selected based upon their ability.
Antelope Titans from Sacramento County and Antelope, California.
the number 6 seed, Carondelet Cougars from Concord. They go for the Titans, Summer Cougars. It is 14 seasons of all-time record of 310 wins and 74 losses. And they are under the next game of the season record of 16-4. Nothing to see in the half of our conference called the SLO. Carondelet led by head coach Tommy Sopak in his third year, overall record of 8-11. The 22-23 Cougars are 22-7.
And ladies and gentlemen, here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise as we honor America with our national anthem.
Prepare all the time for the rain and for the
The Carondelet Cougars in their home white friend. Number one, Sophia Ross. Number five, Victoria Blue. Number 30, Olivia Seth. Number 14, Lauren Clark. Number 21, Ryan Rodriguez. Number 13, Kamala Reed. Number 23, co-captain, Kiki Kasalowski. Number 15, Gianna Ortiz-Diacano. And number 4, Chloe Aguilar. And starters for the Cougars, freshman wing number 10, Layla Dixon. Cougars point guard and co-captain, Keisha Vitacio. Senior point guard number 2, Zoe Guerreras. Senior ball number 20, Jamie Pence. And
Thank you. Come on. for Carondelet.
Thank you.
Thank you. Antelope Titans. Yeah. Let's go. Please, red. Okay. started and that was a big foul.
Thank you.